it. This is, I'm guessing this is going to be the intro. Hopefully everyone's doing well. This is episode, Pete, help me out. Is this four? Five? Episode five of Can't Miss. We are sat on a bench. This bench, not this one, but we sat in on some of these benches like 2 times a week throughout prep. We haven't actually sat on this bench since I was in prep. I don't think so. Not that anyone really cares. So yeah, we're having
our... holding up.
Exactly, exactly. So we are basically training at ULTRAFLEX Normanton today, a little bit further than Rotherham. We've never actually trained there. I have a few clients there, but I'm gonna be training with one of my clients, Matthew. I'm sure he'll introduce himself. We're doing our push and arm session. That's pretty much the session. Nothing else to report. Anything you wanna mention in the video, mate? No. Finn, not a man of many words. That's it, we'll catch you guys at the gym. Here we are. So this is my client Matthew. It's our first time ever actually meeting. Do you want to introduce yourself and say hello?
I'm Matthew. First time meeting Reece. Been a client now for like over a year.
Yeah, a bit over a year.
And yeah, the plan is compete this year, August, UK DFBA men's physique.
Yeah, it's going to be a good one, that's for sure. Yeah.
Travel down the day and basically be made to look weak on YouTube. Yeah, that's about it.
That's it, fantastic intro. We'll get into the session now. Oh mate, no gym pins are allowed here though. Yeah, they weren't allowed gym pins. Did you hear about the gym pin? Yeah, a lad called Bailey snapped the Nautilus pull down. Yeah, snapped it. And they banned gym pins. So, like we were talking about a pin load.
We don't know, we're not training.
Oh, is that what we're gonna say? We don't know. Go ahead. Oh, Jesus Christ, mate, look at that. Yeah, solid. 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 Yeah. Always is the case. Feels alright, fairly smooth, especially for like an Atlantis gable, which are usually all over the shop when it comes to how they feel. Like superly heavy here, drops off massively, then gets heavy at the top. It's like, how does that make sense?
Dry, deadly.
Yeah. So what's that mean trying to say? You need a bit more muscle.
I like deadly.
Are you gonna say hi to the video? We've got a videographer.
Oh, I'm not.
Come on, you gotta say hi. Pete, can we hear her? Right, so this is Chloe. It's basically just a meet and greet at this point. How are you doing?
I'm good.
She's in for a new session. She's complaining to me that I've given her too much lower on an upper session. I don't really know how that makes sense.
I've got legs tomorrow.
She'll recover. Are yours? Feel free. Last set. Last set now. Yeah, last round.
good. All the way up.
And try it. There we go. Yeah, in there.
Good. Come on. More there. Yeah, lovely. Yes. Good. Go again. Go again. Yeah, good. Good. Quality drops off a little bit there, wouldn't you? Like, you start off here, and then every rep just a little inch lower. You almost need to, like, have something to standardise it against, you know, where you almost, like, even look or you have someone to be like, go to that height. Because I notice, like, on all your sets, you'll start off all the way up and then it's a little bit lower. You look good in good lighting, I mean, what's the matter? So, like, I always posed in places where the lighting was relatively poor. I didn't make right.
Definitely heavier, isn't it? It is.
We'll see. Do I have numbers for this?
That, on 36 on that, at warehouse feels like nothing. I know that still, that was light, but there's actually some resistance there.
The right side's a little bit further in.
Quite niggly.
Yeah, the right side's a little bit further back than the left.
It doesn't feel great.
It feels like I'm pressing a bit like that.
Try it with a band a bit lighter and see how it's
I think, like, we could do first set banded, second set without a band. Like, because the stack's heavy enough.
Yeah, solid.
Lovely.
Yeah. Yeah, sound.
Right, I'll go in on the stack.
Every set, it's like, it's just, it's not great, but it's all right. 11. 12. 13, again, come on. Yes, again. Come on then.
Ooh.
14.5.
Yeah. Ah. That actually felt not too bad. That was all right.
Ooh. I don't know what I'm doing yet. I'm still going to play around with it. I'm still not even happy with the seat setting. Look. Because otherwise that's too wide.
Yeah.
Solid.
Good, mate.
Feels really light.
But I'm not going to do what you did and get 15, am I?
Do a set for like a set of 8.
Or am I?
All right, mate. Do you want to do a set of 8? You get 8 on the stack.
Yeah, I'll do the stack and just get a triple.
Right.
Okay. You go first, mate.
Right, mate. You're in. 84. Yeah, lovely. Plenty more. Yeah, easy, solid. Good. Big brace. Drive. Yes, good. Come on, brace. There we go. Your rep. Come on. There we go. Good. One again. Brace, come on. Want this rep. Yep, that's you. Come on, finish that. Yes, yeah, lovely. Yeah, good work, mate. 7, I think. Let's swap the bands.
What do you want, a green one?
Yeah, get a green one.
Have you got any others like this one? Or, yeah, have you got any? Yeah, we'll just have two, that'll sound. Hey, mate. Cool, that should be alright, thank you.
Two bands.
There's a lad using the green one, so.
This can only go one way. In a big chest.
My chest feels all right now, but during the set, it wasn't great. Sam. Yeah, go on. Sam. I can hold
it. Yeah, I'm going to have to get into it.
Put it on the right one now, hold it.
Sam.
Sam, go on then. Let's go. Yes. Come on. 2. 3. 4. Let's go, mate. 5. Come on. 6. Come on.
Ooh, heavy. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh. Decent. Come on. Yeah, good. Come on, keep them going, mate. Yes, good. Yes, Erin. Come on, drive. One other rep, that's you. Yeah, go again. Drive. Yes. Good, go for one. Come on. Yeah, lovely. Yeah, good rep, mate. Good rep. Yeah, solid. Go up. That last rep, you gave a lot more than I thought you had. You literally got it to the mid-range without any help. Yeah. I think it was because you realised, you're like, oh, he's going to help me. So you gave it your all, but literally you got to like there and I was like, I haven't even helped. It was good, mate.
Let's go.
Come on.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, stay on that. Good, stay on that, pause. Come on in, let's go. 10. 11. 12, don't rush. Pause. Yes, again. Come on, stay on it. Come on, stay on the pause, hold.
Hey, one.
Come on, hold it, yeah.
Horrible. What's that?
16 maybe?
Oh, I lost by one.
The pauses were a bit inconsistent.
I reckon.
Yeah.
I think like 2 to 3 every time. There wasn't any ones or anything in there.
Yeah, there were some zeros. Oh, might not have been any ones, but there were a few zeros.
There might not have been any zeros.
I reckon that looks good.
Sorry, mate.
No.
Close grip shoulder press.
Yeah, Matthew, we ain't doing that.
7 plates.
Here we go.
But you'll need to use the Cybex shoulder press. That's a Premier gym. You know the close grip one we do? No shoulder press compares to the Cybex. I don't know, it is really good.
Just because we're strong at it.
Yeah, I do like it. It's lovely.
Too close.
Try out neutral, yeah. Put your hands here, like that. That'll feel nicer. That just looks nice, the alignment. Yeah, every time, like, does that look nice? It feel nice? You've never pressed like that, so.
Yeah. It'll feel awkward because you're not used to doing it.
But like, from an alignment perspective, it just looks perfect. Like, whenever I watch Finn, I was like, that looks nice.
Yeah, that's good. It's just my face, man.
Oh, it's exercise. Oh, what an exercise.
Oh, yeah.
Solid. Lovely. Sound. Right, I'll actually speak to the camera. I haven't spoken really. So the first exercise that we did was a single arm lateral raise. I did 3 sets with a breast pause. Matthew, men's physique, like me to be fair, he's doing 4 sets. Finn, did you do 3 sets then?
7.
7 sets. What did you do? 3?
7.
7 sets. He did 3 sets. And then pretty much we moved into a Nautilus flat chest press. I actually had this in on my Wednesday session. We did 3 total sets. The first 2 for me I banded. First set I did with 1 band. Second set I did with 2 bands. And the third set I did without the band. So basically just pretty much taxing that shortened range initially in that first 2 sets and then moving into pretty much a third set with a slight pause in the lengthen. So we've already ticked off the horizontal plane with that like chest focused emphasized press. We're now moving into a more vertical plane, so anterior delt focus, with the Nautilus close grip shoulder press. I haven't actually done this ever as a close grip, but I've been having a good run with the Cybex close grip shoulder press. So we'll see how this goes, and then we're pretty much gonna move into a tricep compound. But yeah, I'm quite excited to be fair, because like I said, I've used this before with the wide grip, but not with the close. So it'll be good to see.
Say by a lot.
Wait, what? How do you? Oh, there you go. That's me. That's a weird thing.
They're all like that.
Really? Yeah. It like starts coming up.
I do it every time. Because I know that it'll take way too long.
Why are you being a dick, bro?
I'm not.
Why are you being a dick, bro? You're not getting a lift home. Thank you. now. Good. Yes, good mate, moving well. Yep, good, good. Plenty more, come on. Drive, yes, yes. That's you, that's you, that's you. Come on, come on. Yeah, good, good. Yeah, lovely mate, cool, solid. You can tell that's not like normal. Because that looked like you had, when you did the first one, I was like, oh, eight, easy. Yeah. The second that got to the point where it was hard, it looked like you were like, oh, well, fuck all. You know, it's a different movement pattern.
Six plates, Blair. Six plates.
You lift these up.
Yeah, so.
Come on, strong. Six plates.
Let's go. Okay.
Yeah. Ooh. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on. Five. Yes. Six. That's it. I'm there. That's you. That's you. Yeah. Leave it.
Ooh. Nice, man. Lovely.
Erin. Yes. Good. That's eight. That's eight. Good. Nine. Yeah. 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 Good. Good, lovely. Yeah, solid, mate. Come on, then.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Easy. Two. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Come on. 10. 11. 12, let's go. 13, again. 14, come on, come on, again. This is you. Yep. Yes, finish that, finish that.
Yeah. One.
Come on then. Another.
Don't know the reason why we do that. Puts it to. Yeah, it feels mechanically, like, if it's a flat press, I always feel like it's just my shoulders, my pec tendons. It doesn't really feel like a natural sort of pressing pattern. Where this, it allows you to get your scapula nice and, like, locked in. And the angle just is a bit better for a close grip press. But if you do it on, like, pinned, like, one on the bench, it's way too much of an incline.
Yeah, buddy.
The bench feel all right.
Huh?
The bench set feel all right.
Yeah, it feels nice. Yeah, nice, mate. Solid. Oh, you fucked it. So, we're now moving on to the tricep compound. Got excited then. Moving on to the tricep compound. We've pretty much already done the shoulder press. So we're pretty much now moving on to, it's a vertical press with just a closer grip, elbows tucked, so therefore trying to buy for tricep. Close grip Smith, nothing really special, two sets for you, isn't it?
You call it a vertical press?
Let's say, no, we've already done a vertical press. I might have said back to a vertical press. Horizontal press. Vertical, proper vertical looks. Close grip vertical Smith.
Just sit upright.
Here is legitimately so much better than Rodman, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Oh, man. So. Fucking hell.
Fuck me. So. Come on now. Confidence, mate. Come on, mate. Easy. Yep, come on up. Yeah, good, that's you. Good, solid. Yeah, lovely, mate. Good, stay tight, stay tight. Yeah, good, good. Yeah, good, mate. Good, 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 good. Go for one, go for one. Come on, that's all you got, mate. Yes, 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 yes. Good, good, good. Solid.
See the
bench.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Too much leg drive, mate.
Oh, still a good set.
Yeah, it was a really good set. Three, two, one. Yeah, all me.
Easy. Yes. Come on. Yes. Good. Again. Yeah. One. Come on. I'm there. I'm there. Ooh.
Ooh. 16. 17. 18. Easy. Come on. 19. Yes. Again. Come on then. Yes. Good. Again. Come on.
What was that? 19?
21.
Oh, I can't count to that.
Can never count.
No.
Andrew, Pete. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, go on, mate.
Mate, you've got to say hi.
Is that Mike for?
Yeah, hello.
Oh, how are you doing? You all right?
Okay, fair enough. This is Andrew. I've coached him now for like longer 16, than you actually. Yeah, 16 months?
63rd check-in yesterday.
63rd check-in yesterday. So pretty much this will be in a meet and greet. Matthew's here. I saw Chloe. Now I'm seeing you. I'm not seeing Ant actually because Ant trains here, I think in the midweek or whatever. So
were you first?
Hmm?
Were you first? First client?
First client I've seen, yeah, you're the longest serving client. Chloe saw us. So basically this is my longest serving client that you're gonna see on the video today. Yeah. Loyal.
That's it.
That's
mate.
All it is,
I'm
loyal.
Just staying around for merch, that's all.
He's waiting for his free jumper. And then he's gonna be like, Reece, cheers for that, mate. I'll catch you later. Yeah. That's all it is. But yeah, no, fair enough. Say hi, come on, introduce yourself.
Yeah, so
what are your goals? What are your aspirations? Come on.
So he's been trying to get me to compete for
Andrew has a ridiculous shape.
So he's been trying to get us to compete for what? 63 weeks out of 63 weeks. But I've been thinking about doing photo shoots recently.
Really?
Instead, yeah.
Okay.
Just because I don't really want to go pro, I don't want to turn it into a sound goblin, you know
sound
what I mean?
Goblin, yeah. Steroid goblin.
Yeah,
yeah.
Massive cheater, so.
Yeah. He's trying to stay not a cheat. He's just a mini cheat. I mean, a few things here and there.
If my mum asks, I'm wild. It's just protein shakes, but yeah. So.
And 10 grams of creatine.
Yeah, that's all it is. But creatines are obviously fucking steroids.
Yeah, exactly, that, exactly. So, yeah, what are you in for today?
In for pushing arms today.
Fair enough, same as us to be fair. We all could have jumped in together. Sad times. We'll get something sorted. Because this gym's only like 15 minutes longer than Rotherham is.
Yeah, but it's like, if you can go to Rotherham in 15 minutes, yeah. You're better off
going
to Rotherham.
I think I prefer it a little bit in here, if I'm honest. A bit more, yeah, the music's so much better.
Yeah.
Rotherham's good, but one of those. Yeah, we're going to be posing when we're finished, so if you want to come in.
Well, I'll come grab you.
Yeah. We'll probably be done in about, like, I'd say about 45 to an hour. So I'll come get you. If you're midway through your session, don't worry.
No.
But we'll just go have a look, see how things are looking.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. Really, really good, yeah. I was gonna do an overhead extension, rope curl, rope push down, like double drop set on the latter two, and then we'll just finish with like a bit of a lateral raise machine or something. Yeah? Good spot, mate. What's that? Good. Yes, good, mate. Good, come on. Yes, easy, easy. Good, come on, more there, more there. Yep, yeah, that's you, that's you, that's you, that's you, that's you, that's you. Good, good, one rep, one rep. Go for one, go for one. Come on, come on, Andrew, come on. Yes, yeah, that's you, little bit, yeah, lovely. Solid, mate. What's that? You know, I'm more impressed with, raise your arm. Raise your arm. You had like 17 veins coming through here. I was like, that's not normal.
That's just pink and white starting through,
man. No. Feel good? Alright. Yeah, is that five? Yeah.
Your turn now.
Easy. In there, mate. Yes. Solid. Solid. One more. Come on, finish them off. Now you just can. Come on. In there. Stay on there. Stay on the biceps. Yeah, good. Come on, mate. Cheers. Yes, good. Come on. Still partials. Don't give it up. Don't give it up. Come on. Still reps there, still reps there, still reps there. Come on, come on. Go till there's nothing left. Yeah, lovely. Well done. Well done. And now the same for triceps. Horrible. Absolutely vile. Do that at the end. Tragic. I'm gonna go get my water. Good, come on, keep them going. Partials in there. Yeah, lovely. Solid, mate. Yeah, lovely. How'd I feel? Not nice. Right, we'll finish on a lateral. Do some posing. No, I think we should be all right. If it's a machine, I'll just hop on the machine and shoot the same sort of drops. Do you like it? I've never done it. Could just do like a dumbbell, like drop triple, five drop, whatever. Me and Vin do that. You want to start on them, mate? Yeah, start on them. Ooh. You could
stay wider.
You could be a lot wider, mate. Yeah. Try and push your chest up as high as you can. Literally, chest as high as you can. Lean back. Think you're posing to the floor. Like, almost, literally, yeah, there we go. Far better. Instantly, loads better, mate. Yeah. But it's just pop them back. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, like that. Let me take a photo of that. Go again. Yeah. Sound. That side looks good. Your front, your sides similar to...
Older foot back.
Yeah. Bring the shoulder up, left shoulder up, but bring that hand just down just a touch and the arm just down a touch.
Yeah. Hard.
So you almost want to think from this. Stay in the stand post. Stand post. So you almost want to be thinking, keep something there. Yeah? Like literally all throughout. So like, don't be letting this relax. Like you just want this tight, and when you want to bring this down just a touch. Because you've got good width, but you're almost narrowing yourself off. With that hand, can you put it on your... Crack on, mate. With your hand, can you put that behind your back? Like literally there. Yeah, that's where you want it. Because what's going to happen, if you're lean and you have your hand here, like it's going to show off nothing. So you almost want this hand as far back as you literally can, like there. And that will feel uncomfortable. And then you almost want this elbow to be pointing forward. Because if you're not, you're almost narrowing yourself off.
Twist at the shoulders.
Yeah, exactly.
When you're...
Going on. All good. Decent, mate. Shape's very good. Yeah, shape's really good. Andrew, are you up?
It's me, Chris
Bumstead,
normal,
like,
the
thumbs up
in
the
gym.
Yeah.
That's good. That's probably better for you.
Bring it back. So with this hand, just literally go into it, I suppose. And then just touch, bring literally into the... Yeah, that's better, a lot better. And then really just try and open up and just get this shoulder high. Yeah, keep staying there. Breathe out. Yeah, nice. Stay there, I'll tell for. Hold it, 5, 4, 3, go. Yeah, nice, man. You'd be photo shoot ready, you'd be stage ready in like 6 weeks, if you would, to be fair, 4 weeks if it was really aggressive. Genuinely. It's the softest I've seen you. Like, this is the softest I've seen you. But it's good. It's good that you're soft, because it's going to correlate the gym to being stronger than you. Right. Right, that's it, that's the outro. Not too sure if you can see us. That was pushing arms. As I said, I'm not too sure if you'll get any of Matthew posing, but currently 20 weeks, and was it 6 or 5 days?
Five or six days
from his first ever show, which will be quite exciting. So it was always good to see, especially considering I've never actually met Matthew. So when you see him, let's say on check-ins, you see and you chat on like WhatsApp, it's always a little bit different. But yeah, that's pretty much that. Anything that you want to say, or you're just gonna be like, yeah, sound, all good?
Yeah,
did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, good session.
Good session.
Long one.
Yeah. It was always a pushing hours. But hopefully, guys, everyone's enjoyed the video. If you can leave a like, leave a comment, that'd be fantastic. As always, follow Pete behind the camera, that'd be great. And other than that, I'll catch you on episode 6 coming soon. See you later. Cool.
Great outro, mate.
Great outro.